The daily grind has got me so grounded, and I'm on the edge of my seat. I know when I get home, I will be certain this is where I'm meant to be every day.
Say goodbye to the snooze button on your alarm, or maybe even that morning pot of coffee.
You were asking for coffee this afternoon.
I've got it right here.
You got it right there, my friend. So here's the deal. Yeah. Could the pill actually help you guys at home get up on time feeling refreshed? Kim Posey has some background for us.
Stacia Lukjan used to really struggle to get out of bed in the morning.
Basically, I didn't want to wake up, so I would just keep on hitting the snooze over and over and going back to sleep.
Stacia is a full-time student getting her master's degree. Plus, she works at King Soopers 10 at night to 6 in the morning, 3 days a week.
Because of that, my sleep schedule gets kind of messed up, where I'm not sure if it's day, night, should I be sleeping, should I be awake?
She says she used to drink an entire pot of coffee to get going.
I don't have to do that anymore. I wake up and my body is ready to wake up and be functional.
What's her secret? She says it's the wake up on time pill, advertised to have a time-released energy formula. Stacia swears by it.
I'm ready to roll out of bed and go.
According to the directions, you're supposed to take two pills right before bed. Then about 7 hours later, expect to feel the effects.
I just couldn't get out of bed.
The pill's creator, Kathy Bagan, was a busy, sleep-deprived, working mother of three who wanted to feel the energy boost she got from natural supplements as she was waking up in the morning.
The magic behind Wake Up On Time is that there's a special coating over the tablets that will delay the release of the ingredients.
So what are the magical ingredients?
Wake Up On Time consists of a very high dosage of all the very important B vitamins. It also has guarana seed extract, which is a natural form of caffeine, and it has Siberian ginseng and L-tyrosine, which is an amino acid that your body creates.
Kathy says scientific studies prove her claims. Dr. John says the listed ingredients are not harmful.
I'm actually able to function.
To Stacia Lukjan, they are an energizing combination.
It makes my body more aware and awake.
Kim Posey, Fox 31 News.
All right, so there you have the background on it.
Right.
Now we've actually got the creator. Kathy Bagan is here, and we want to know, first off, this sounds like, wow, too good to be true.
Right.
If I could take a pill and wake up, I'd do it in a heartbeat. So do people get that a lot to you? It's too good to be true. And in essence, what is the secret?
Well, I hear that a lot. People say, can that really work? I'm so skeptical. But then I tell them to try it out for themselves, and they'll see that it does work. And the secret behind it is it's basically an all-natural energy supplement that contains B vitamins, guarana seed extract, which is a natural form of caffeine, Siberian ginseng, and L-tyrosine. The magic behind Wake Up On Time is that there's a special coating over the tablets that will delay the release
slow
of the
release.
Ingredients.
And I was reading that and some of the information on that. That was the thing I was wondering is, you mentioned that there is caffeine in here, so my thinking is, okay, I wake up on time, but am I waking up after getting a good night's sleep? Because I've been up jittering all night on caffeine. But the key is, it's not getting into your system until after hours, so.
Exactly. You could take it at bedtime without it keeping you awake, because it won't kick in until about 7 hours later. And it's a slow and continuous release of the ingredients. That's why it will never make you jittery, but it'll give you great energy and help you to feel good. It also helps to improve your mood for those people that are crabby in the morning.
Oh, my goodness. Take the whole bottle.
Everybody's in a gross for Frasier. Hey, but what's the deal? A lot of folks, when we do take the energy drinks or the coffee, we get the crash after. That's a big concern. Will there be a crash from this?
Absolutely not, and that's due to the slow and continuous release of the ingredients. And also, guarana seed extract, unlike caffeine, is a fatty seed, so naturally your body takes a lot longer to absorb it, where caffeine, it gets right into your system, and then after you have your big, you know, burst of energy, you can crash, but it will not happen with Wake Up On Time.
And the people that you talk to that take this, do they now, is this just part of their regular daily routine?
Yes, it's part of a lot of people's regular routine, mostly Monday through Friday when they have to get up for work or for school. And if you want to sleep in on the weekend, simply don't take it.
Okay, and how many pills are in a bottle? How many do I need to take? I think Kim said two a day. And how much does it cost? I guess that's the big question.
There are 40 tablets in a bottle. The recommended dosage is 2 tablets right before you go to bed.
Okay.
I personally only need one, and it works really well. And it's $29.95, and it's available online at wakeuponTime.com.
So $30 for roughly about a month's worth of pills.
Exactly.
So, wake
only
up on
online
time.
Right now?
Well, it is in select retail stores and health food stores across the United States, and it's soon going to be in a lot of the major retail stores.
Excellent.
Beats that alarm.
Let's keep this bottle and try it out.
Yeah.
You want to, Fraser?
I'll give it a shot. Why not? Right. Kathy, thanks for coming in.
My pleasure.
Good luck to you. It sounds like a great product. Like, beats the wife doing this in the morning, so I'm all for that. So, all right, as we said, all the information here about what we just talked about is on our website, kdvr.com. Thanks, Kathy, again for coming in.